Yo, 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 what's good, Twitch? Back at it. We in Jotunheim now. I'm about to do these, finish up these collectibles and mysteries here. So basically got everything done here, besides that. Let's get straight to it. Check my fit. Just got done doing a trophy challenge for the Siege of Paris.
Pay respect to the mistresses of the few welcome this year. Our father's hall is a haven to all.
I remember there was a cauldron here once, brought by Thor from Hemia's hall.
A cauldron a mile deep, a mile of mead. I miss that cauldron.
Father bet the cauldron on a foolish wager with Suttungr and lost. But we still have the ale from our brewery.
Where is Agir now?
He's gone to Utgarðr. He sent the cauldron to Suttungr, but it never got there, so he's gone to find out what's what. Oh, but enough of that. You are a visitor to our great land, and we know its secrets. Ask of us your questions.
What animals will I find in the wild?
I have heard tell of a great bear of stone and ice that lives by a frozen lake.
Enough talk! Time for a drink!
Skull!
Let us tell you more of our homeland.
I want to know the unknown. Where should I look?
There is a broken tower near Utgarðr that was once a place of great magic. Perhaps there is still some to be found there.
Too magic! May we never be without it.
Skull!
Let us tell you more of our homeland.
Spin me a tale of tragedy.
Once, Thor dashed the great serpent Jormungandr against our shores. Many ships wrecked, many Jotnar drowned.
Seek a lonely tree of the shore and walk beneath it. You'll see. Now let us drink to the fallen.
Skull!
You don't look well. Is our ale taking a toll on you?
Tastes like a boar shed in my mouth. Where am I? I should find out what I did while ale-addled. My mind is blank. Ripe wine and vomit. These are Thrall's clothes. Where did they come from?
They were freaking wasted. Tips. They look
Well, hello there. You turned out to have quite a head for heights.
Trying to sail somewhere across the Ale Sea to the land of I can't recall it.
Snortington, Dimens.
King Snortington, the boar. Once a prisoner, now free. I think we even made up a song about it.
Do you see?
Hey! Stantas Katos!
Have a good soar.
Thank you.
Hey, look at this house. Floating stuff. All the way over there.
Who is Kate,
Miss
Jotun?
An Asiasi? It is a dire day when even enemies must be friends. But I must beg for your help. A hunter lives in a house nearby. He has become crazed, and now he preys on his fellow Jotnar. He has captured and beat my love, and soon he means to skin him like a rabbit. Will you have mercy and aid us?
Where is this hunter?
Inside the house asleep. Quickly! You must kill him before he wakes. He will have the key to this cage. I'll free you, I promise. I'll find the key to this lock.
A door in a wall. Is this the house you meant? I wasn't there before.
Okay. This house is strange. Deer, mammoths.
This hunter does not live alone.
Die, Asim! Get out of my house! Oh. Scum of Asgard! Trying to cut my throat in the night? I will gut you! You will be my new...
Cage outside.
Hold on, I'll talk to him. Just want to read this stuff.
What you want? Just spare me!
I am no thief. I'm here to free the Jotun you have imprisoned.
That villain? He's lucky I only caged him. How would you react if you found another man porking your wife?
Your wife?
Aye. I've been waiting for her return so I can thrash her. She won't be able to walk once I'm done.
Me. I'll leave you in peace.
Good. And leave that wretch in his cage. I'll deal with him later. God help her when I catch her. I'll skin them both alive.
have the key, Jotun. But I'm not your assassin. Be satisfied with that.
Oh, Stone and Sire! Now he will hunt us wherever we go. You have saved us and doomed us all at once. Hurry now! Release him!
You're free to go.
My love. I knew you'd come for me. And your husband? Is he?
He still lives. We must make haste, away to our secret tower. Maybe he will not find us there.
As soon as I regain my strength, we will go. I fear I am too weak to move.
Oh, you must try. He will not be long. I know it.
Bro, these Jotunheim dudes are giants. It's like Bigfoot.
Ugh! still in use, by the looks of it.
It's crazy. It's a whole ice there. That was a crazy fight. Every time I... Or whatever. He just kept getting stronger and stronger every time I... dented his head. Some big bones. Some real bones.
Go, my eyes.
Jeez, this is a crazy boss arena. Got right in the middle, too. What's that?
And here are the Stormbringers. Explain this mischief.
This tempest is our vengeance!
Cold winds for a cold heart!
3 times we asked for Gunlord's hand. 3 times we demanded she choose between us.
3 times my brother's hideous face drove her away.
It's your face, shitwit! We're twins!
You conjured the storm because your feelings were hurt.
This storm is the storm that rages within us. The noble pain of those wronged in love.
The lady said no. Move on.
I don't like your tone, Aesir. You think you're better than us, just like she did. Maybe it's time to shut your mouth.
Why don't you come and try?
Utgarda will be buried. Beneath the snows of our fury. Will not stop till Utgarda is no more.
Your bones will be swallowed by us!
skies have cleared. The blizzard is over at last.
These four things. Here. Just make my way back to this one. And down here, I still don't know how to get to these two. I'm trying to find a way. Let's check it out. All these dudes.
out of here.
Okay, I gotta pass through this thing to get the shipwreck to appear or something. Oh yeah, look, there it is. Look, it's not there. Now it's there. Boy, ain't no way. What in the voodoo?
Great ruin here.
surprise me. What a strange place.
Show me what lies ahead.
Jeez, this shipwreck is freaking massive. There was nothing here, just a little bit. Sneak up on these boxes.
Thank you.
Thank you. wrap it up here. Thanks for watching. Follow.